Oh, hold up, hold up, there he is. That's the Bandit King, Benjamin Bandelier. Now we have to attack him quickly because he's real high level.
Yes, I think you should go up there and tank him while I stay here and heal you from behind.
Okay, cool. Now, what spells were you thinking of using?
I will be using Holy Nova.
Shit. Is there any other spells you can use? Because that one's so bright and so AoE that I can't see anything when it's being used.
I'm sorry, but the Great Mother has only gifted me with Holy Nova. Plus, it goes really well with this magic ring.
Okay, I guess we have no choice. Can you just, okay, at least only use it once I'm half health.
Okay.
Okay, here we go, on my mark.
I am ready.
And go!
Holy Nova!
Oh, God damn it!
What fools dare attack the Bandit King? Prepare to die!
Holy Nova!
Stop, Helix, stop!
But you're low on health! I must heal you!
Holy Nova!
Oh, God damn it!
Holy Nova! Holy Nova! Holy Nova! Holy Nova!
Stop! Helix, just stop! Stop!
I need to heal you! Do you not want my healing?
Stop, Helix! God, just stop!
Okay, I'll stop.
Okay. Okay.
Holy Nova!
Well, I think the entrance to the secret tomb is just up here on the left.
Yeah, I think you're right. Ah, shit.
What?
Oh, the path is blocked. We're gonna have to find another way around.
Huh?
Oh, path's blocked.
What do you mean?
Well, the path is blocked by a fallen tree, so I think
we were meant to go right to the waterfall,
so
maybe.
What do you mean the path is blocked?
Oh, sorry. When I say that the path is blocked by a fallen tree, what I mean is that the path is blocked by a fallen tree, Rowan.
Where?
Here!
Sorry, are you talking about this tiny little log here?
The tree that's fallen and is blocking our path? Yeah, that's the one.
Sorry, are you serious? How is that blocking our path?
Am I serious? Are you serious? How on earth do you expect us to move through this, Rowan?
I don't know, Ben. Maybe by walking over it?
Ah, yeah. Yeah. We'll just step over a fallen tree because that's a thing everyone can do. No, wait, hang on. I've got a way better idea, Rowan. Why don't we just levitate through the top of the canopy and fly over the forest?
I don't know why you're being such a dick about this, Ben. It's literally a tiny little log on our path. At worst, it's a mild inconvenience.
Oh, Rowan, come on. Everyone knows that it's physically impossible to walk down a path that's blocked by a fallen tree. How are you not getting this, mate?
Oh my God, Ben, you're an actual idiot. You're an idiot. Okay, you know what? Fine. I'll prove it to you right now. I'll prove it to you.
Okay.
It's a little log, and I'm going to take a little step over it, yeah. Ben.
Great.
Here we go.
Yeah, go for it.
Yeah, you see?
No, seriously, Rowan, you can't do it. And honestly, you should be careful.
Just shut up. Shut up.
Okay, Rowan, seriously? You're messing around with forces that you don't understand. Just leave it. Whoa.
Ha ha, I win.
Okay. Rowan, be careful. Whoa. Whoa!
Halt!
Halting?
Halted. Using the power of my magic, I can sense the foul beast is just ahead.
Yes. And using our magic, I believe we will make short work of the beast.
Yeah, cool. You know, I can see it with my own eyes as well. I guess the best plan is that, as the tank, I'll take the damage and you guys try and focus fire the troll?
Yes. Yes, of course I shall focus fire the troll using the power of my magic, for I am a master in the ways of magic.
Yeah, cool. What kind of spells are you planning on using?
Peasant! They are not spells. It's a kind of magic.
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 Magic! We are mages of the Order of Magic.
Yeah, cool. I can see that you guys are really important. Mages, great. Can you just please try not to use any bright AoE spells?
Oh, how dare you presume to tell us about the ways of magic? You cannot comprehend the skills necessary to wield this kind of magic.
Magic.
Yeah, no, great. No, I can see this is going to go really well. Well, look, healer. Can you just not use Holy Nova, okay? Remember what happened last time? Is that, what is that? Is that a yes?
Yes.
What does that mean?
I promise I won't use Holy Nova.
Cool, great. Thank you. Okay, so that goes for everyone if you just try and avoid using any of these really bright spells, because it means I can't see anything. Just try and focus.
Look. We will do our utmost to try not blind you in the coming battle.
Cool. Right. Okay, well, let's attack on my count. I'll take the charge. 3, 2, 1, go!
Blinding light!
Holy Nova!
Flaming ice scorcher!
Rainbow spark fountain!
Holy light! Supernova of color!
No!
Blinding light!
Rainbow missile!
Blinding blast!
Blazing,
dazzling bolt of lightning!
Curtain of brightness!
Blinding heal! Blinding heal! Blinding heal!
Guys, stop!
Magic curse!
Luminous resin flash!
Blinding light! God damn it!
Blinding the light river of radiant brightness!
Vanquished!
Vanquished!
Great job all round!
Play of magic!
You know what? Wow!
A bit touched in that one.
Ooh. Healing light.
Oh, great you. Teamwork, guys. Nice. Thanks for listening to everything that I said before.
A little bit of rousing.
That's great. That's really handy.
Amazing.
Wow.
Oh, you've never used
thanks, guys. You guys are a bunch of twats.
Oh, thank goodness. Brave adventurer. I'm a poor fruit salesman and I need to sell my fruit, only a copper apiece, in order to buy some medicine for my sick children. Won't you please buy some? Or I could buy from you, I suppose. Wouldn't you rather munch on some delicious fruit that would help save a child's life? No? Okay. Well, now you must be famished. Wouldn't a delicious carrot or an exotic banana savage that deep hunger within you? An old wooden leg for 20 gold. Wow. Very expensive for that, isn't it? But you know what's not expensive? Delicious fruit for a copper that saves a child's life. No, not in the mood for one, eh? Oh well, I bought a couple of your items, so now I think it's time you bought a couple of mine that literally helps save children's lives. Or I could buy that old twine for 50 gold. Twine? Wow. Well, I'd really like to string together some loose ends of my part and be able to afford some medicine for my dying... Well, I guess I don't need all of the children, so one can go, but I'd like to at least be able to save 5 of them. So what do you say? A carrot, a banana, a lovely... Ah, an old dusty book for 120 gold. Wow! Great! Well, I guess I'd... Or I could buy that box for 500 gold. Wow! Can't you just please just buy some fruit for copper? My children are literally dying. Okie dokie. The Sword of Grandok. For 1,000... Oh! I guess I was going to sell off my tent. And live on the street, naked as the day I was born. Is that what you want? See me running around the street naked? Emerald ring? 8,000? Knight's helm, 10,000 gold? Shield of Gorgon, 12,000 gold? Gold ingot, 18,000 gold? Pearl necklace, 20,000? Sapphire bracelet? Big old diamond for 42,000 gold? Dragon's tooth, 46,000, of course. The golden scarlet robe for 50,000 gold? I've never seen that much money, and now I'm giving it to you for a dead man's glittery skull? What are you just get a big bucket of water and just murder my children in front of my eyes? Huh? Huh, big boy? Why do you do that?
You bitch.
Well, I mean, I don't have any children or a house or a wife, but at least I've got a glittery skull of Raoul. Lucky me. One copper, please. Thank you. Thank you, good sir. You don't know how much that... You ruined me, adventurer!
Yeah, he's a golden retriever. So I think he should retrieve lots of gold.
I probably would. Hey, wait, what?
You see that wagon over there?
Yes.
You know what we should do?
No.
Let's mug him!
What?
Let's mug him! No, Bernard, there's no one driving that wagon.
Yeah, let's mug him!
No, Bernard, there's no driver to mug.
Yeah, let's mug him.
Wait, are you trying to suggest we should mug the actual wagon?
Yeah, let's mug him!
The wagon that's an inanimate object?
How?
What? I mean, what are you even going to mug? Are you going to mug its wheels?
Yeah, let's mug him!
Or maybe the axle?
Oh, yeah!
Or how about we mug the floorboards?
Let's mug him!
Okay, you know what? You know what, Bernard?
Okay,
let's do it. Okay, hey, Bernard.
What?
What are we?
We're muggers.
Yeah, and what do muggers do?
Oh, they mug people.
So,
let's
go mug them!
Yeah.
Hey, wagon, give me all your gold or I'll mug you.
We just mugged him! Yeah!
We're nearly through the pass, but in order to get to safety, we just have to sneak past his final band of guards. But it's really important we stay really quiet and really stealthy.
Okay, adventurer! Thank you for taking me through these wild woods!
Mate, just keep it down, okay?
Okay! Stealth is my middle name!
Shh! Just keep it down. Okay, so here's the plan. We're going to sneak past the guard on the left. Then we're going to head down the ridgeline and distract the guard on the right. Then if we stick tree to tree, we should be able to avoid the final guard. But the most important thing is that you stay behind me. What are you doing, Eugene?
Adventurer!
Get back! Shut up!
I'm terrified!
Shut up!
Adventurer, where are you?
Get back here!
These woods are so scary, Adventurer!
Get behind me!
Adventurer, I need your aid! Help! Help! Help!
Eugene, shut up!
Adventurer, there
Eugene,
you are!
Shut up.
I was so frightened!
Why are you making...
Shush! This is a terribly scary forest adventure!
God!
Oh, adventurer, I'm
so terrified! Shut the f*** up!
Why are you being so mean to me?
You there!
God, I hate escort quests!
On behalf of the citizens of Honeywood, it is with a heavy heart that I sentence you to death. If there were any other way...
Wait.
What's going on here?
Oh, adventurer! The town of Honeywood has convicted this man of murder and ordered me to carry out the sentence! I don't want to kill this man, but I don't think I have any choice! What should I do?
Hmm.
Killing this man is wrong. No matter his crime, an eye for an eye leaves the whole world blind.
If you kill this man, you are no better than he is.
You're right. I hadn't thought of it that way. You make some good points. I will carry out the execution.
Wait, what? 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 But... Oh. Quick load.
On behalf of the citizens of Honeywood, it is with a heavy heart that I sentence you.
Wait. What's going on here?
Adventurer! The town of Honeywood has convicted this man of murder and ordered me to carry out the sentence. I don't want to kill this man, but I don't think I have any choice. What should I do?
This man is a member of the Rangers Guild. If you kill this man, the Rangers will surely retaliate and attack Honeywood. It would be wise to spare him.
You're right, Adventurer. I hadn't considered the well-being of the citizens of Honeywood.
Yeah, that's exactly right.
I need to put them first. I will carry out the execution.
What?
What?
Okay, quick load. Wait, what's going on here?
Oh, Adventurer, what should I do?
Kill him, I say, and enjoy the blood on your hands, for there is no shame in the pleasure of righteous justice.
Great!
Really? But... I thought that would... Really? Quick load. Wait, what's going on here?
Oh, Adventurer, what should I do?
I can't let you do this. If you so much as swing that blade, I will end your miserable life.
Oh, Adventurer, I would never pick a fight with you. Not in a million years.
Yeah, that's right.
I will carry out the execution.
Really? Yeah. What? Okay, quick load. Wait, what's going on here?
Oh, Adventurer.
Skip.
What should I do? Oh, Adventurer. Your silence has given me pause for thought.
Yeah.
Who am I to kill this man? Oh, that's right. I'm the executioner.
Okay. Quick load. Wait, what's going on here? Skip.
No.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I will carry out the execution.
What?
What the? Okay, Adventurer. There are too many guards up ahead.
Keep an eye out.
I hate to say it, but I think we're gonna need to go our separate ways.
Nobody's getting through here.
Now I need you to sneak past these guards, all right, and get into the castle.
Okay.
Only there can you defeat the Dragon Lord.
Nobody's getting through here.
Now remember, stealth is paramount.
King.
Okay. If any of these guards spot you, they'll alert the others.
Nobody's getting through here.
Good luck, Adventurer.
Before you go, Adventurer, I just want to draw your attention to the fact that stealth is optional.
By Jura?
What? It is.
Stealth is recommended.
No, it says right there, sneak past the guards, brackets, optional. So.
Adventurer, these guards have been possessed by the Dragon Lord, okay? They don't know what they're doing, they're innocent.
Well, innocent, debatable. I mean, look, you look like a man who wants to have fun, all right? You wanna have fun, right?
Mm.
What's more fun? Sneaking past the guards from battle to battle, throwing little stones, trying to distract them, like a pansy little bitch, or kicking some ass. I mean, like I say, optional.
Adventurer, you must very seriously consider your actions here today, okay? Stealth is key.
Optional.
Now, killing any of these guards could have dire consequences across the land.
Optional.
No, stealth is the safest, smartest, most efficient way to complete this task.
Optional, optional ways of completing this task. Enjoy the show, son. Enjoy the show.
Reinforcements! Gotta call reinforcements!
Look at him. He killed him, didn't he? And that alerted him. And now he's coming. And he killed them both. Okay. Yeah.
This is actually quite
Oh, did you get any potions at the merchant?
Oh, damn. I knew there was something I was meant to do in town.
Oh, sorry, man. That's all right, man. Get it next. Oh, chest!
Oh, hey. You got the chest last time, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so this is my one, thank you. All right. Here we go, come on, something good. Oh, damn! There's some good stuff in here. Some shirts, some armor, belt, cup, book, helmet. Oh my god. Potions.
Oh, sweet, we need those.
Oh, damn. The Golden Skull of Raoul.
What's that?
I sold one of these the other day to a merchant for 50,000 gold.
50,000 gold?
Keeping that.
Well, just grab everything else and we'll sort it out later.
Okay. Sweet, rightio. Oh, nice. Good haul.
You ever wonder where these random chests come from?
Imagine if someone owned them. Oh, God. That would be awkward.
Yeah, just put all of our possessions just in a wee box and I just put it right over here.
That's good, because I am honestly at breaking point. Do you know what I mean? Like, another straw is going to break this camel's back, so like, I can't really take any more bad news.
Yeah. What's wrong?
Are you having a stroke or...
No.
Did you eat some seafood?
Oh, yeah, just, I'll just go grab our stuff.
Okay.
You're not picking up anything. Where's the stuff?
Oh, it just got out of my hand.
All the stuff's gone, isn't it?
What? But I hid it in the forest.
You didn't hide it in the forest. It's in plain sight. Why did you leave the chest in the middle of the path?
I put it behind the trees.
You call this behind trees? It's not behind the trees. It's in the middle of the trees.
Sorry, I feel like you're kind of putting a lot of blame on me.
Oh, you feel like you're getting a lot of blame. That's probably because it's entirely your fault.
What?
What?
How's it my fault?
How's it my fault?
Why, I don't talk like that.
You do talk like that. You do talk like that! First you sell our children, and then you lose all of our possessions. You're pathetic.
No.
You're a big, blubbering baby. You look like a baby wearing a costume of a sad old man.
A costume is clothes.
It's a costume. That beard is the fakest part of all. A bald baby with a big, bushy, fake beard.
You say mean things to me.
Then you know what? This marriage is a failure, just like your fruit stall.
At least you'll never leave me new home.
Oh, someone's coming. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. That's a Kickstarter. Stay hidden. You don't know what you're talking about. Let's mug them. No, that's the thing. You can't mug a Kickstarter, Bernard. Quite the opposite, in fact.
Huh? You mean he'd mug us?
Yeah, he'd take our gold, and then we won't be muggers anymore. We'd be backers.
What's a backer?
Well, someone who supports a Kickstarter, and then in turn gets a reward.
Oh, what kind of reward?
Oh, I don't know, just a T-shirt or something.
I love t-shirts.
I don't want a t-shirt.
I love t-shirts.
No, but no, he'd take our gold.
I love t-shirts, Charles.
I love gold.
No! What are we?
We're muggers. We're mug people. This ain't muggers.
No.
Yeah?
Not today. Today, we are backers.
No, we're muggers.
Hey!
What?
What are we?
We're muggers and we're muggers.
No,
we're muggers.
What? Are we?
We're backers! We're backers!
Yeah. And what do backers do?
Well, they back Kickstarters. They back them real good!
Yeah! So, let's go back home!
Hey!
Take all that gold and give us all your t-shirts!
Yeah, take my gold!
Yeah, wow, thank you so much, guys. That's awesome.
Except I don't want a t-shirt.
Oh, well...
What else have you got?
We also have tote bags.
No, I don't want a tote bag.
We have pins.
No, I don't want a pin.
We have mugs.
Mug! I want a mug! Give me a mug! Give me your mug right now!
Give me a mug!
Take all my gold and give me your mug! Give me a mug!
Looking for girlfriend paying 1,000 gold. I'm looking for girlfriend. Someone to be my girlfriend in real life and I'll pay you 1,000 gold. Looking for girlfriend in real life, I'm paying 1,000 gold.
I'll be your girlfriend.
Really?
Yeah. How much gold?
1,000 gold?
Yeah, I'll be your girlfriend.
How old are you?
21, female, Sydney, got blonde hair and huge tits.
Oh my god, you sound so beautiful.
Can
you send me a photo of what you look like?
Yeah, here you go.
Oh my god, you're so sexy in that photo, it's amazing.
Yeah, I am.
So you wanna be my girlfriend then?
Yeah.
Here's 1,000 gold. Can we hold hands?
Yeah. Do you want to go for a walk? You're really handsome.
Thank you.
And you got a really nice voice.
Oh.
And I feel really safe around you.
Yeah?
I can see this going long term.
Do you guys want to see the Epic NPC Man universe inside a D&D campaign? Well, I tell you what, we've got a whole YouTube channel called Viva La Dirt League D&D where you can watch this shit. The link's somewhere around here, but holy shit, check it out.